Hey everyone, I'm going to be showing you the making of my song attributing Pacobo, also known as The Flame. So this song started out is just a recreation of the original Pacobo's canon, and then it grew into my own song. So, yeah. So this is how the entire project looks, all made in FL Studio. These are the fades, volume fades of the song. And then here's all the arranged parts. It starts with an organ, which is actually a combination of three different organs. ReFX Nexus and Harmless, which is a VST included in FL Studio. So here's the main high-pitched sound that you hear. If you take out this, how it sounds. Take a turn. Use an ARP sound I made. This underlying guitar, the intro. Part in this. That sounds all put together. is it? Here's another arrangement I made before, but use other one instead. See if we put that in, see how it sounds. Right now it sounds like this. This guitar is fading in. At the same time, didn't use it. See, if you put those two together, and it makes a cool lead in to the chorus again. I was going to use this too in the bridge, but did not use it. Mm-hmm. Who's that drum sound by themselves? So yeah, it's a song. You can listen to the full song from the link in the description. Thank you.